Welcome, Salty's Army, to the episode 9, I'm pretty sure, of Undertale, where today we are back fighting Muffins. I spent hours last night trying to do this. I hate that little glitch part. What? When I wasn't recording, I went all the way back to the beginning. Only not a pet. Okay. The person who warned us about you. Oh, but that's a lot of money for your soul. They had such a sweet smile and it's strange, very sorry for them changing the shape. Oh, it's lunch time, isn't it? And I forgot to feed my pet. Dun dun dun! Please say it's almost dinner time for me. Skip through Muffet or whatever. Okay. I hate you, Muffet. I heard this doesn't sting you, human hate spider. And don't look so blue, my dear. I'm not blue, I'm red. Duh. And guys, if you like the border, that's Hotlands. Like, there's this really cool border that makes you able to, like, see where it is in the forest. It's like forest in the ruins. It's like all ruins. So, yeah. I've never not taken a hit from that. Bum bum bum. And now it's breakfast time. Oh no, I ran into it twice. I'm doing terribly now. They had such a sweet smile. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Okay, I'm good. How did I not get hit then? Yeah, now I'm dead. Guys, once I literally got two hits away, then I died. Is there anything in the dimensional box? Yeah. Okay, I've got toy knife, and now tough glove is just in there. Guys, this will be the last episode we fight Muffet if I don't kill her by the end of this episode. Let you go? Don't be silly. Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. I hate you. Okay, that was like just me being silly. Wait, do it. Oh no, I got it twice. Hmm. You guys, Flower Gaper, I know. Because, like, listen, awfully smart, awfully the smile, money for the soul, and he wants us dead. They had such a sweet smile and ooh-hoo-hoo. It's strange, but I swore I saw in the shadows changing. Yep, because he's actually Asriel. Ha, Asriel. Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? And I forgot to feed my pets. I don't want to take any damage from this pet. What can Mafia be? She's just a stupid little spider. We need to try and spare her. Come on, guys, if we keep doing that thing, she might eventually let us go. And if it doesn't work, we can kill her. Tell her. Don't look so blue, my dearie. I'm not blue, I'm red. Now I'm purple. I think purple is a bit luck on you. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet laughs and claps her hand. Why so pale? You should be proud. Muffet is so amused by your answer that she gives you a discount. Proud that you're going to make a delicious cake. Yeah, Muffet, there's no chance that you can't. What if you... She has to be possible to do it. Because of the pacifist route. You can't kill Muffet, which means you have to be able to spare her. Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Wouldn't you like that? Oh, how rude of me! I must forget to introduce you to my pets. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two! The person who warned us about you. Ba-da-da. You struggled to escape the web, nothing happened. But there's a lot of money for your soul. I'm halfway there, web. It's a croissant meringue. You should just like, well, nothing happened. It's strange, but I swore I saw them in those shadows. Changing. What happens when she runs out of things to say? it's lunchtime, isn't it? And I forget to feed my pet. She's really hungry. Look, here she is now. Oh no. No, wait. And then I sleep. Buy spider for 9999 gold. Yes. We're gonna just grab it. Get your one. Here we go. Little and this is waterfall. Could that for a fort undying? Isn't it weird how it doesn't actually finish the sentence? It just says, welcome to. She said, welcome to Hotlands. Can't interact with that. It's a water cooler. Take the cup of water. Yay. What happened if I got... Oh. Okay, it's only this way. Take our water. Yay. The water evaporated from the heat, the cup evaporated too. Okay, we're going back to Moffitt. Oops. Ugh. Well, I gotta get the blame with one hand. There we go. There's only a couple of episodes there, you'll feel with Tommy. Why would that determine me? I heard this. I heard a stingy human that hates spiders. What? Don't look so blue, my dear. I'm red. Well, at least you wasted me from that. And also, I'm not stingy. Oh wait, because I didn't get one of her pastries at the start of the game. Okay. I keep forgetting I've got the tough glove on. Okay. I'm just gonna do this. Now he's catching up to me. I keep forgetting. When I need it, I'm gonna eat the snowman piece. Oh no. Oh wait, oh yeah. This is the pet one, isn't it? Oh, 19 health. Great. Ugly snow piece. And they have a couple of 45 HP from eating a bit of a snowman. Oh no, not the donuts. Yeah, I kind of knew that, because there was tons of them when I went there. There was even a spider bake sale. Even if they go under the door, Snowden's face, cold is impossible alone. I've made it past where I got last time. Muffet pulls me another cup of spiders. But with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent a heated limo. Monster Kunda. We could have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field. But enough of that, it's time for dinner, isn't it? Oh, it's so close! Running to stay determined. What are you telling to stay determined? Okay, guys, before this video ends, we are trying one more time to beat Muffet. I heard a certain stingy human hates spiders. Tough glove. No, I'm not. I don't want to fight you, Muffet. And guys, if you don't love this new name, this new game that I got yesterday, then oh my gosh. Put in the comments if you like this game or not. I won't be angry at you if you do. Not. I mean. Because in my opinion, I think this game is epic. Sometimes it just gets frustrating. You please just like spare me. I'm on 46. Okay. Guys, I'm on 13 health. Please send help. Please, please send help. 3 health. That was a close one, guys. Whoa. So, guys, I need to eat some more Monster Candy. Now I have 23. No, Now I'm on 12, and now I need to eat some more monster candy. Okay, seriously, that part was impossible. I'd be dead by now if I didn't use those monster candies. It's time for dinner, isn't it? One health, no healing items, and we are dead, definitely. Closer than we've ever made it before, at least. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna beat this off camera. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications on, and goodbye.